Would you trade all of your Champions League winning medals for the World Cup trophy?